हेलो एंड वेलकम टू अ ब्रांड न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ वीकेंड आउट। माय नेम इज गौरव। नाम तो सुना होगा। देखिए, लोग कहते हैं कि डॉन को पकड़ना और औरत को समझना, ये दोनों काम मुश्किल ही नहीं नामुमकिन है। और एक औरत की कीमत आप क्या जाने व्यूअर बाबू, ये आपको मैं समझाता हूँ। ईश्वर का आशीर्वाद है औरत, हर इंसान के सर का ताज है औरत, हर आदमी का ख्वाब है औरत, बेसिकली महान है औरत। एंड इसी औरत की महानता को सेलिब्रेट करने के लिए यूएई आया था द ग्रेट वुमेन्स अवार्ड एंड वी वर देयर टू ब्रिंग इट टू यू।
The Ritzy Johara Ballroom at the Madina Jumeirah hosted a star-studded evening for the highly venerated and celebrated Great Women Awards Middle East 2013. This was the award's third year. These awards are an ode to womanhood, a celebration of the glory of women's achievements in all walks of life, like arts, science, medicine, commerce, social awareness, sports, and many others.
Women are doing fantastically in different parts of the world, so it's a matter of getting them all under one roof. It's a very positive feeling because their reaction is always wow. Like I was saying, I said it's women itself have become such a huge segment. It's like you get award for sports, you get for business cinema, you're getting as a woman. So that in itself is a very big thing.
A unique feature of the ceremony was the celebration of the 100 years of Indian cinema, for which icons such as Rani Mukherjee, Juhi Chawla, Karishma Kapoor, Malaika Arora Khan, Mugdha Godse and Padmini Kolhapure were honored for their impact and achievements that have crossed all boundaries of caste, creed and countries.
What an excellent event this was. Yahan women, wahan women. It's always a pleasure to be among so many women, and the pleasure was double here because all these women were achievers in their own right.
This is an award function that honors women and women achievers. So I'm really honored to be a part of it.
I think it's a great step towards saluting women, and especially because, like I've been saying, women are multifaceted and they deserve much more than awards. And I think everyone, sort of agrees and accepts that.
Because she's a mother, she's a sister, she's a daughter, and she's somebody's beautiful wife and great friend. So I think a woman is special in all her avatars.
I think every woman has achieved in her own way. It's just when it reaches out to the huge audience, it looks that it's a bigger achievement. But I think even a woman who's running a house with kids and taking care of the even tiny house, she's achieved a lot in life.
We've only been going for film awards, and this is a special award dedicated only to women and their achievements. So it's kind of celebrating womanhood. And I'm a woman, I'm proud to be a woman, and I am honored to be a part of the evening today.
You know, just to recognize women for what they've achieved and in different fields, whether it was culinary or judiciary, or there were women from the arts, culture, everything. And it's very nice to get the best women who are excellent at what they do. Just recognizing them, honoring them, makes you feel proud of them and their achievements, and it's great.
I'm really happy to be here. I think it's fantastic, especially at a time like this with everything that's happening with women in India. I think the timing is apt, it's appropriate, and I think awards like these are fantastic for the morale of women generally.
From day one, I think the work that they've done and the whole idea behind felicitating and honoring women from different fields for the work that they do and the amazing work that they do, I think that in itself speaks, volumes for these awards. So yes, definitely, it's definitely a fantastic platform to honor women and let them know that they really make a huge, huge difference in today's world.
The ceremony was anchored by the noted Indian actor Rohit Roy and the ebullient UAE TV host Rahaf Ali Towil. Some of the most illustrious women, such as Amal Basha, who is a Yemeni human rights crusader, Fatima Al-Jaber, who is the COO of Al-Jaber Group, Shada Nasir and Nujood Ali, Yemen-based women activists who rebelled against child marriage, were felicitated for their sterling accounts in their respective fields.
अभी मैंने आपसे कहा था कि हर इंसान के सर का ताज होती है औरत, ये बात बिल्कुल सही है, पर इस ताज के पैसे जो हैं वो बेचारे आदमी की जेब से जाते हैं। सो ऑल द मैन वॉचिंग मी राइट नाउ, अपना दिल थाम के बैठिए, क्योंकि अब जो मैं आपको दिखाने जा रहा हूँ वो आपकी सेहत के लिए, स्पेशली आपके वॉलेट के लिए हानिकारक हो सकता है। बट दीज आर विमेन्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स। आई एम गोना शो यू सम डायमंड्स। इनफैक्ट मलबार गोल्ड ने एक डायमंड नेकलेस लॉन्च की जिसकी कीमत है 25 million dirhams. If you don't believe me, take a look.
Malabar Gold recently unveiled a 25 million dirhams worth diamond necklace at their outlet in Dera City Centre. This spectacular diamond necklace, named Sotior, has been designed by the international designer Loren Scott.
The beauty of this is the combination of various cuts, which is faceted. You have uncut, you have rounds, you have brilliance, then also the bryolites. So it's combination of all these different type of cuts, it's made into this exquisite piece.
This same necklace was adorned by Hollywood actress Nicole Kidman, who wore it at the 80th Oscar red carpet. Another highlight of the exhibition was the neck shoulder jewellery designed by designer Reena Thakur.
The major attraction of the show here is that we have brought an extensive collection of diamond jewelleries from around the world, and we have almost 2,000 pieces of diamond jewellery pieces to exhibit and sell in this show, and which is almost 3,000 carats of diamonds and also loose diamonds, where the including one stone of 10 carats. And stones, from different cuts and different colors and different quality.
अगर ये देखकर आपको लग रहा है कि अरे यार ये सब तो बहुत महंगा है, थोड़ा कुछ है बजट में भी दिखाओ, तो आप फिक्र मत कीजिए। ब्रेक के बाद जब हम आएंगे तो कैलाश खेर जी आपके लिए गाएंगे, वो भी बिल्कुल मुफ्त मुफ्त मुफ्त। तो मैं बस यूं गया और यूं आया।